GE Vernova's aeroderivative turbines are adding continuous power to grids around the world. Our aeroderivative portfolio features highly efficient, fuel-flexible, and mobile technologies for use in a wide variety of applications. With 50 years of proven experience, 200 million operating hours, and over 4,000 units in operation, GE Vernova's aeroderivatives are proving to be superior solutions for customers looking to do everything from running their plant in baseload, generating power for industrial plants and balancing renewable sourced grids to quickly alleviating emergency situations in remote communities. Our aeroderivative turbine fleet is derived from aviation engines with a long history of technology excellence. GE Vernova's engines have logged more than 400 million flight hours, reliably powering most wide-body aircraft, like the 747 jumbo jet, including Air Force One. Taken for a side-by-side spin, reciprocating engines just can't keep up with aeroderivative gas turbines. Aeroderivative turbines can provide significant cost savings, greater availability and flexibility, quicker installation, and much lower emissions. A 100-megawatt combined cycle power plant based on aeroderivative turbines can generate bottom-line fuel savings of as much as $16 million every year. Aeroderivative gas turbines require maintenance only once or twice a year, 50 times fewer maintenance events than reciprocating engines for the same power. GE Vernova's aeroderivative gas turbines have the highest availability of any thermal power technology. Aeroderivative customers can switch between fuels without stopping and with minimum effect on power, allowing them to use cheaper fuels when available and increase energy security by having multiple fuel sources. Reciprocating engines have limited fuel flexibility and need to be derated for certain fuels. Aeroderivative units are much lighter and provide much more power per unit than reciprocating engines, saving thousands of dollars in transportation and installation costs. Being small and modular, aeroderivatives can also be installed quickly, even outdoors, in as little as a few weeks to help alleviate frequent outages. Reciprocating engines cannot begin to compare to the smaller physical footprint of the aeroderivative turbine. Reciprocating engines emit 4 times more NOx and approximately 145 times more methane than aeroderivative turbines, frequently requiring expensive emission abatement equipment. The choice is clear: GE Vernova's aeroderivative power. Cheaper, faster, greener.